Hello, my name is Trampas Landrum with Corning Optical Communications. I'm the product line specialist for the fiber optic hardware division. Today, I'm going to demonstrate how to prepare, strain relieve, and route tight buffered cable into the WCH-02P housing. The tools you will need are laid here. A pair of scissors, needle nose pliers, angle cutters, a marker, seam ripper, tape measure, and some tie wraps. Don't forget your safety glasses. You should already have your mounting screws in position and ready to mount the WCH housing. If you have not completed this step, please refer to the Mounting the WCH Housing video. The first step is to identify the appropriate knockout for removal. Next, remove the dust brushes so that you don't damage them during the knockout removal. Now you're ready to remove the knockout. Take the pliers and twist the knockout to remove it. Next, you will need to prepare the cable. You will need to have the following measurements: 18 inches of 900 micron tight buffered, 4 inches of strength member if available, and 4 inches of aramid yarn if available. If you have armored cable, you want to make sure it is properly grounded according to your local authorities. Place the cable on the strain relief bracket and secure it with 2 cable ties. Remove the blank adapter panel and replace it with the adapter panel of your choice. Once your cable is prepared, you can splice to a pigtail cassette, use splice on connectors, or direct terminate using buffer tube fan out and or unicam connectors. Now that you have terminated the fiber, you can remove the strain relief bracket by lifting the plunger and remove the bracket from the housing by pulling it towards yourself. Place the strain relief bracket back into the housing, route the fiber inside the routing guides, remove the dust caps, clean and make connectors to the adapter panel. Secure the MIC jacket to the transitional holder by using 2 small tie wraps provided. Be careful not to over tighten. That's it. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions or suggestions for new videos, please contact Corning Optical Communications at 1-800-743-2671. Thank you.